Hi, I'm Aislinn, and I am so excited today to tell you about the new Julie Frame. I designed the Julie Frame for a number of specific facial features that I was seeing a lot of in the customers that shop at my store. And those are narrow faces, long thin faces, rounded or downturned eyebrows, close set eyes, and also progressive lenses. What's notable about the Julie Frame is that it has a very narrow lens width of 46 millimeters. That's quite small, especially for plastic frames. It's hard to find that lens width. And the average women's lens width for glasses is 52 millimeters, so quite a lot bigger than the 46 millimeters we find here. That's gonna mean that they work really well for narrow faces. There's also a relatively small bridge width of 16 millimeters, which means it'll work well for close set eyes. It's not the smallest bridge you could possibly have, but it is pretty small. Between the lens width and the bridge width both being smaller than average, we're also, of course, going to have a total width that's smaller than average. So if your face is narrow and you find that the lenses are usually too big or the bridge is usually too big, and especially the total width is too big, then these are probably going to be a good choice for you. These frames also have a little bit of extra length to them, which is not what everyone who shops for petite glasses wants, but if you have a long face, or if you need progressive lenses, and this is a really good choice for you. For long faces, it's generally a good rule of thumb that you have a little bit of extra lens height to be proportionate to the little bit of extra facial length that you have. That makes sense, right? And of course, if you need progressive lenses, then having the extra lens height is great for that because it gives you more room to accommodate a smooth transition between the distance and close vision prescriptions from top to bottom. You'll notice that the upper rim of the frame is rounded with a slightly downturned area towards the temple. And I did that for women who have rounded or downturned eyebrows. Generally speaking, you want the shape of the upper rim to repeat the shape of the eyebrow. So for example, I have eyebrows that sort of come up from middle to edge. And so I'm very flattered by upswept frames like cat eyes. But if your frames, if your eyebrows are rounded, you want a rounded upper rim. And if your eyebrows come downward a little bit, then you want a downturn shape. And this frame is basically both of those. I placed the temples and the bridge lower on the frame, and that is again going to be flattering for women with long faces. If your face is long or if your nose is long, having those horizontal pieces of the frame placed a little bit lower has the effect of breaking up the length of the face or of the nose, respectively. The front of the frame is acetate plastic, and the sides of the frame are stainless steel metal. And I've added a nickel-free plating to the metal parts of the frame in the hopes that that will resolve the nickel sensitivities that I know that some of you have. Because the temples are metal, and also because the plastic parts of the frame are very thin plastic, these are going to be a lot more lightweight than your typical plastic glasses. And I've already gotten really nice feedback from customers that these have a very nice lightweight feel to them. So that is the Julie Frame, and I hope that you love them.